I'm in Costco and I'm inside the shed. It's one of the display sheds. And this is for day three of, or well, kind of day two of videos, but then day three of February 3rd of the disc. It is the second today though, but I'm filming this early. And this is another opportunity, since you saw my video, if you saw it yesterday, to show some old footage, because a long time ago, I did a video in here, a different one, and I never posted it. So, I'm in the shed now, and I'm going to post the old one now. Oh, and here's my new video in the shed. It looks the same. Anyways, I'm gonna go. Bye!
Hello! I am in a cart. I'm in a cart, and my mom's pushing me. She's back there. My dad's up there. In the leather jacket. And then my mom. Say hi. Say hi.
Hi.
There you go. So, it's very crowded in Costco right now. And my mom went to go get an extra cart and to take up space. I'm like, hey, I'll help. And I sat down. Because my dad was pushing the cart, but then my mom went to go get stuff. And she didn't want to carry it, so she got a cart. And since it's empty, I take up the space. I'm weird. Brownies! We should make some. Yes.
We should make brownies.
That could be a video. That should be a video. No, because like I said, I'm doing a video every day. Yeah, no. Catch that on camera. No, because I'm filming a video every day for Thursday, for Friday, or no, for February. And what? I'm filming. Yeah, every day in February. So if I make brownies, that could be a video one day. Because I need video ideas. Do you have any ideas on what to make of a video?
Yeah, making brownies.
Well, I know, but that's one video. I mean other ideas. Because I need video ideas. I'm not very good at this. Can I have my Coke? Coca-Cola. Thank you. Okay, gotta open this with one hand. Oh, I can't open. I'm weak. Oh, there we go. Just a minute ago, it was like smoking, like at the top, you know, how it like comes out. Hey, look, there's a case of Coke. There's also one down there. Mm-hmm. This is fun. Just sitting in the car all day long. My legs are gonna go numb eventually because they're like on the bar, but you know. Shampoo and conditioner. Oh yeah, me too. I sell it. Well, I don't think they sell it here. Oh yeah. Hey, see, like you can get $3 off of that. Mm-hmm. That's the coupon thing. Soap. Test. If anyone knows where that's from, I love you. Half a heart. Soup. Hey, boy, Cloud. Oh, come on, do it. Cloud. Cloud! Cloud! I got my mom doing Cloud. That's for you, JC. So I'm just rolling around Costco. What frozen pizza things? What?
Pizza
kit. Oh, yeah. Sweet chili heat. I wish they had sweet chili heat. They only have normal burritos. Sad face. I love how we completely skip that out. Because we're like, there's nothing there. Okay, traffic. Cart jam. I love how people look at you so weirdly when you're vlogging in Costco. Just walking around. Because they probably think I'm filming with them. But I'm using the front facing cam, so I'm not filming outwards. Ooh. Shampoo conditioner.
Yeah, but what's this one for? Damaged hair? Yeah, why not?
Why not? My legs are going numb. Hey, look, that's color radiance. You can get the red one. It's color.
Well, yeah,
your hair is colored.
Plus, speaking of hair color, I need to get another kit.
Mm. Also, speaking of hair color, I'm thinking of maybe going brown next time I get it dyed.
What?
Well, like I said, next time. After. Well, because like I said, next time I need my roots done or whatever, I don't know. I like the blonde, and it was fun for a few while, but I kind of want to go back brown for a little bit. I haven't been, like, my natural brown in, like, 2 years. Because I had orange, remember? Because the stupid blonde box dye didn't work, so I had orange hair, and then now I have blonde. So I haven't really had full brown in a long time, in 2 years. Or a year. Never mind, a year. Yeah, I know, we're trapped. Hey, let's get some princess gummies. We passed them. They're like vitamins and they're gummies and they're princess. It had Cinderella on it. Cinderella. I like that name, Neolia. I should name my child that. Neolia. Or Caprina. There you go. Caprina. That's a name. Jeans. G-E-N-E-S. No. J-E-N-A. J-E-A-N. Jeans. As in blue jeans. I'm wearing sweats, so that's irrelevant.